The IGP also directed all the policemen and other security agencies attached to politicians and other political appointees be profiled, withdrawn, and be used to provide additional support to the elections.
We have the same objective to ensure that this election is conducted with adequate security provided by all members of the election.
The IGP also called on the people of the state to cooperate with the security officers to ensure a peaceful and smooth conduct of the elections. Representative of the sister agencies in Rivers State, Brigadier General Hamisu Hassan, and the Rivers State Commissioner of Police, Francis Adesonya, assured the IG of full compliance with his directives. In Port Harcourt, Vivian Izadife, NTA News.